शहजाद भाई, क्या आप अभी भी दिल से खेल रहे हो? अगर हाँ तो किड्स रूम में किससे दिल लग गया था कल?
Everyone saw yours and Divya's disappointed relationship.
कि तुम आके हमारे कमरे में बोल रही थी कि मैं तुम्हें दिव्या से रिलेशन में कर लूंगी और ये मेरे सामने हुआ है।
As if they show you this video, I leave the game that day.
ये OPM भी था वहाँ पे। आपने ये बोला था।
OPM, did Fiza say Divya और Varun का relationship तोड़ूंगी?
Get Akanksha inside.
The story bit I had written that that's none of your business to comment on my relationship with Abhiraj or to formulate whether it's marriage or whatever we want to do. First him and I need to have that discussion. आपके खुद के relationship आपको पता है कैसे बाहर दिख रहा है?
If I have to listen to anyone, मैं उनकी मम्मियों की सुनूंगी. तू किसकी मम्मी है भाई?
तुम्हारा boyfriend तो बाहर जाके रो रहा था महेशा. तुम क्या बात कर रही हो?
I've known you for 24 months and there have been times where I have loved you in such a way that I have not loved anybody in my life. I have been protective of you to a different level. I have screamed at people when they talk between us. I've lost my shit when you leave, when you're not around me. I've been trying to run away with this fact and you know it because I didn't want to be broken again. I love you, Divya Agarwal.
Thank you.